Hi, I am JD, and this is Gotta Minute News. This week there was another data leak. Facebook exposed user data of 267 million users. Username, phone numbers, and Facebook ID, apparently by an abuse of the Facebook API. They are the largest platform, with Facebook, WhatsApp, Messenger, and Instagram. But don't think this is just data when you are a user of their platforms, because they also collect data through all kinds of website plugins. They're not the only company who does that, but they are the company who is the leader in not taking care of your privacy and your data. Think before you post and share less. This was Got a Minute. Stay safe.